unruly. Mothers.
I'ma go easy on y'all niggas. I'ma go easy. I'm lying.
Sounds crazy, but what if Cineplex played the 100 Day Filter movie on the big screen? Ain't no harm in asking. Leaving Dartmouth on a bridge, headed to the Halifax, yo.
Streets. Literally just print off as many copies as we could, knocked on as many doors that made sense. If you keep asking, you're gonna get a yes eventually.
Success in the city! Just hitting the road back to the island, Halifax was a blessing. A lot more people know about the 100 Day Field Trip now than they did before. So friggin' happy to have this proposal done. Now mind you, I'm gonna look at it 40,000 times more between now and the day we leave. But finally have something that I'm confident enough to put in people's hands and let it speak for itself. It's actually crazy because I haven't really, like, I know it looks like I'm working really, really hard, and I am, but that was all the behind the scenes stuff. Now this proposal's ready to go. Things just got extra real.
I really don't care what anybody has to say. Best pizza and don't air in Halifax.
Alright, you wanna go there to G? Oh, baby.
What's up?
Feel like I'm the only one not pretending. I'm not out of control, I'm just not in a control. I know I'm the most influential. That time cover was just confirmation. This generation's closest thing to Einstein. So don't worry about me, I'm fine. I can see a thousand years from now in real life. I can see a thousand years from now in real life. I can see a thousand years from now in real life. I can see a thousand years from now in real life. I can see a thousand years from now in real life. I can see a thousand years from now in real life. I can see a thousand years from now in real life. I can see a thousand years from now in real life.